Okay, so, hello guys, it's me, Gaming Star here, and today I am back from another episode of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time we had basically done a couple of shrines, shrine quests and shrines, and also side quests or two, so we did a few shrine quests and all that, and so I'm gonna go ahead and do more of that. So, next up, since we already just completed one last time, which was the three giant brothers, so we did that one. Our next one we're gonna try to do is Under the Red Moon, but that one we need to find the exact time of the moon. So we're gonna have to go back to Dull Peak Stable, talk to that guy, and he'll give us info and see if we're on the right track or something. Or what? Do we're on the right track? And see if we can find it. Let's see. Ow. I'll see if tonight's the night of the Blood Moon. I'm not sure, but we'll see. This guy. Tonight's moon? Tonight's the 26th moon. Anything else? Its sloping line is really wonderful. Sloping moon. Go again.
Hey.
Oh. Tonight's moon. Tonight's moon. I'm getting that feeling again. Something is going to happen tonight. I can taste it. So something's going to happen tonight. So I think usually when he says that, I'm pretty sure when he says something's going to happen tonight, usually that means it's a blood moon. I believe. If I remember correctly, he usually says like, oh, something's going to happen tonight. I believe that has to do with the blood moon. I believe. Become naked. Let's strip. God damn it. I believe tonight should be the blood moon. Oh, yep, it's glowing. Yeah, it's tonight. There you go. Nice. So I was right. Under a red moon. Middle of Hyrule, we need a hoof. So we're still in monuments. Sure sense. That was gonna be easy. Mario! Are you growling at me, you fricker? Stop growling! Asshole. A modest test of strength. Okay, that one's easy. Mario, what are you- Oh my god. The boy's getting pissed, don't start. No. Don't start, boy. Man, no axe yet. Damn it. All right. Let's see what our next shrine quest that we haven't finished, we haven't done yet, will be. Oh, right, Blood Moon. Oh, God. I don't care if it'll Blood Moon right now, thank you very much. I don't care much about Blood Moon right now, thank you. Now, my execution. Is, let's see. So did we do Diving is Beauty? Did we do that one? Let's get us back to Donna Village real quick. Because complete that side quest. Let's do that one, shall we? have a few left that we haven't even finished. I have him. Here. Oh, thank you. A little simple one. I just wanted to get out of the way quick. There we go. I just want something real quick. So in order to get all the stone monuments, I have to go on the path. But wait, I see Clinton there real quick. I want to go to Clinton. Sorry. I could have just, you know, transported there, but never mind. Works either way. Hi. Can I exchange for some mon? I'd like to exchange for some, chicken core crystals. Giant ancient core crystals. And a, but I don't care really. Just do it. Yeah. This one's more expensive. The head is more expensive. I have so many Madoka friends, what the hell? How much? Spend. Shit! Oh, we're gonna have to exchange for some more. Sure. I really want to get this, so sure. Sure, go for it. I can get a whole bunch of these anyway. I really don't mind. I really don't mind that I sell them. Yes, it's fun. Yeah, I'm good. And we go! Look at us go! So now we are Dark Link. Nice. So, yeah, there we go. I wanted to get that hood real bad. So now we're Dark Link. We could do that. So there we go. I thought I'd do that. I thought it'd be pretty cool to, you know, get that. So, yeah. So as for the Zora monuments. There's one right there. So, Zora monuments, normally you just, like, you just find them. Kinda like right here. So we're going backwards in this, but this is number one. Yes. Story of the Zora, part thin. The Hur who defeat the land of King Dorothan. There the time when the people of the land were threatened by the beast, a lion who lived in Pool Mountain, but one high drove the beast back and reore peace into doing. The Zora Helm will fight north of it near the lake. Its other is in the hit like time took a toll on this one. So that one is actually referencing the time when our Link, the one we're playing at, and actually defeated the Lionel and Pool Mimia's Mountain. In a nutshell, yes. So they're usually on the path. So again, in order to find these, they're usually on the path. We did see a few before. very long time ago, but they're typically found on the path. So here we go. We're going backwards, but whatever. We're going backwards in terms of stories, but either way works. What? What? Okay, that was like, oh my god, no. Okay, that was really dumb. Holy shit, dude. Oh, sweet god. Dude, what happened? Dude, I just did one slice of this and then look what happened. Dude. Okay, that is actually pretty funny though. That is actually pretty funny how that happened. Holy shit, I am... Oh my god, dude, that confused me so bad. Oh my god, oh my god. Next one. History of Zora, Dirnium 1. King Dorophin stands his ground. A stand 100 years after Zora, King Dorophin ascended the throne, a stray guardian crossed upland Zoran in our domain. The guardian's theme was top of war, best soldier's speed barely left a scratch on his middle hole, but then King Dorophin, without a fight for his own safety, came out and faced the guardian himself. With a supernatural strength, he lifted the guardian and hurled it into the ravine. The impact of the fall left the guardian into pieces. It was never traveled another Zora ever again. Since he celebrated the king's valor, from then on, the trust and respect of the group beyond compare. You can still see a scar he ended on that day in his forehead, a token of his triumph. Huh, do we need to take a picture of it? That's what I want to know. Now, counting the Monument Wars domain, there are 10 in total. So that's 2 so far. Mario. Plutus Crossing. Hi, Kuka. Let's see where the next one is. Again, it's raining. Are you fucking with me? Woo. Up here's the other one. I already found it. History of Zora Part 1, the internal Zora's domain as told by King Dorophin. The rains have blessed Lunaria since ancient times with the absence of pure clean abundance. Seeking a bounty of such water, Zora gathered there. Thus, as the legend goes, the domain was born 10,000 years ago. The land is also rich in ore, and so the unique form of stone masonry was developed to create a new home. The domain is once a sculpture, feat of the agriculture's beyond the wires of the world. A great domain will understand as all work of this name, artists who made the internal Zora's in pride. Zora pride. That's another. That's 3. 3 out of 10.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Let's go downwards again. Ow. Spunked.
Love of God.
Oh my God, leave me alone, please, I beg of you. We're just going backwards. Normally we go, no, whatever. Thank you. Mario, please stop. Let's see, where's our next one at? If there are any here. Maybe there are, who knows? Just worth a good check anyway. And of course I'm in territory, but fuck that. Let's just keep going. Ow. Ow. Leave me alone, for the love of God, thank you. God, there's so much rain here. Oh, yeah, this. Right, we're gonna die. A little chest, what we got? My bad. I was thinking it might be something, whatever. But if there's any more on, like, this path. There's one in this path, I don't know for sure, but... Mario, stop freaking licking me! Hey! Mario, no! Okay, please! My god! Mario, for the love of... Mario! Chill. Oh my god. You licker. You little licker. God damn, you be licking. That's just Mario. You never stop. God damn. The looks of it, there is nothing else. It's just that path and that's it. It's just on that path. So there should be more off the path. And that's pretty much it. So really there is none here. They're only on this path right here. So it should be on that area. Some of them are on the path, others are not. But yeah, so most of them are kind of a bit off the path. What do we have here? Another monument. His history of the Zora, part 4, the light-scale trend is told by King Dorothan. The queen and I were blessed with a daughter as lovely as a jewel. We named her Princess Mipha. To celebrate her birth, the smithy Dento presented Mipha as a gift, a mighty spear called the light-scale trident. Mipha grew into a bright girl and soon reached the age of receiving lessons of her family's order knights. The whole royal guard adored her, especially Sergeant Sigyn, who loved her as much as he were his own kin. Under Sigyn's instructions, Mipha honed her skills, and her radiance grew along with her skill of the light-scale trident. As champion, Mipha made her people proud, however, once again combated destruction and returned. All Zora's domain fell into misery. Mipha found a princess in a fertile fountain of tears. Of offering her soul repose, they tried to send the light-scale trident drifting down the Zora River. But when they did, a trident began to glow. Mipha's voice rang out loud of fear. Light-scale trident and I are one. Abandon your grief and no joy once again. Do not cry. Just remember. So keeping a request of the great commander, the day Mipha passed from the world, the Zora adventure, the light-scale trident has remembered a brave princess, such as the origin of the Champion Festival. So we found that. Nice. Let's see where our next one could be. Ow, no! Oh. So the best way to actually know all of them is in Divine Beast Barbarita. You just use that viewpoint. Let's see where the next one is. I think I can find the other one. Where can we find it though? I'm trying to find these zones with any of the ass, but we'll see. Wait, I see another one. Oh, we already did this one though. Yeah, we already did this one though. Oh my god.